Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'll be doing a get ready with me video, and this is the look that I came up with. I don't know if you guys should see, but oh, if you guys wanna know how I got this look, then keep on watching. Hi guys, so I'm gonna be doing my makeup today, so it's just a get ready with me video. I have already washed my face. I have everything all set up here in this table here. If you guys can tell, I am not in my room today. This is actually our living room, and I wanted to be like festive on my video, so I put it right next to our tree right here. So I think I'm gonna probably like fast forward this part because this is like my skincare thing, and I mean I knew about the brand before, but like I haven't actually like been using it ever since. I only tried it once, but it was the like tinted one. So this one is just it's not tinted, it's just plain one, but it is has flavor on it, and I have the mango one. I love mango. Now that's done with the skincare, I'm gonna be putting some spritz of the Glow Mist. I actually moved into this bottle right here because the bottle that it came with was broken, so it wouldn't spray. So I had to switch it with and transfer it to a different container. So I legit just take one pump of it in and my forehead. And then whatever's excess, I just like run it through my neck as well. My foundation, that's what I forgot what it's called. Foundation. Just use one pump because I don't want full coverage. I only want lightly, and I don't really have a lot of like breakouts and stuff like that. So there's really nothing. I mean, not a lot to hide my skin to get it like coverage with the foundation. So that's why I always just use this and just use a very little amount, just a pump. The shade is in 320. Actually have been sleeping really late lately. That's why I am breaking out on my forehead. I don't know if you guys could see. Your neck. Like so. I am moving on to my eyebrows now. I have already spooled it. Gonna be taking this Maybelline Eye Studio in Black is Black. I'll be defining it with for my eyebrows. This is actually an eyeliner, but I'm using it as my to define my eyebrow. I will clean it up later, but I won't add any more from the front, so I'm dragging whatever I had in the front part. I mean, my eyebrows is already like really thick and full, so if anything, I'm just defining it and just making it show up like so. And then I'll actually add like way more throughout like the end part, and then just work my way out like so. again, starting from the front and then working my way around it. Honestly, if you make a mess, it's okay because you can fix it anyway later on. So again, defining it. Thank you. That was my sister. Add more. Anything if it's too intense, we use a spoolie to blend it out to get rid of it, so it could be more natural looking. Spoolie it now. Again, you always have to spoolie it. I'm gonna be using this highlight brow right here. Clean out everything. And then gonna do the same thing on the other side. See, glow mist spray. Spraying it. We're using this brush now to clean it up. Okay, like so. And then now we'll be moving on to our bronzer and this, some of this. Some of this, some of here. I'm gonna be doing this. I'm gonna be doing some on my nose, like so. And then this on my nose, like so. And gonna use glow mist again. Doing this side first. I mean, doing this side. And working my way up. I'm gonna be doing my nose. Now we'll be moving on to the concealer, which goes underneath my eye, like so. And then some on right here on my nose. Here with my lip. There you go. My forehead. Now we'll be using this Airspun Loose Face Powder that I have. All of this, and then packing it on right here underneath my eye. There's more right here, so I'm gonna be doing this side right here, like so. Really defining it right there. Same, do the same on the other side. With this, I'm gonna be using this clear brow gel for my brows. So I'm gonna start out with this Physicians Formula Matte Eye Primer. Take some of that from my lid. Like so. Do the same the other side. Gonna be taking this one right here. Putting that all over my lid. There you go, do the same on the other side. Gonna be using this orange tone right here. Be using that around the corner right here. Do the same on the other side. So, gonna be taking this brown right here. Using that on the outer part. So, just to make it darker. Tan one right here, so orange one right here, and then this tannish color. I'm gonna be mixing it and then also blending it here. So do the same on the other side again, like this one, and then defining it more specifically on the outer layer right here. So packing it on there specifically and then blending it lightly around. I'm gonna be mixing this kind of rose gold color with this little, like, this one rose gold, this one is like gold silver. So I'm gonna be taking these and this, and then again working on the middle part. I like going like this and then down like this, like so, because I love how it looks. Also, if you want it really, really intense color, then you should definitely use the FAQs. So I'm gonna be taking this way like fluffier blending brush, gonna be blending it all out to make it look very subtle. Very thick brush, fluffy brush I'd say, and just gonna be swiping it to get rid of my powder left on the brush that I use. I'll be using it on the bottom lid. Eyeliner. I'm gonna do the other side now. I'm gonna be taking my brush, this hula right here, the darker shade. Work right there, around how I applied it. With the contour, I'm gonna be mixing this too for the cheeks. Blend it all to my real eyelashes and the fake one. So I am taking the Ofra highlight. Definitely gonna be taking the rose gold one, which is right here, my favorite color. I'm taking off the excess and gonna be exactly right here. This is my favorite highlighter. Ofra is the best. Oops. Right there. In tiramisu. Taking that. Ooh, pretty color. So, yeah, I hope you guys like this look. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up down below and comment down below as well. And don't forget to subscribe down below. If you guys have any suggestions for me, please forget to comment that down below. And thank you guys so much for watching this video. And bye, guys. See you guys on my next video. Bye.